This madness, this hallucination, this illusion of this material world is very difficult to overcome. It is very difficult. But Lord Krishna says, Mami vaja prapadante mayamitang tarantita. If anyone voluntarily or understanding his miserable life, if he surrenders unto Krishna, my dear Krishna, I forgot you for so many lives. Now I understand that you are my father, you are my protector. I surrender unto you. Just like a lost child goes to the father, my dear father, it was my misunderstanding that I went away from your protection, but I have suffered. Now I come to you. The father embraces. My dear boy, come on. I was so much anxious for you all the days. Oh, it is happy that you have come back. The father is so kind. So we are in the same position. As soon as we surrender ourselves to the Supreme Lord, that is not very difficult. A son's surrender to the father, is it very difficult job? Do you think? Is it a very difficult job? A son is surrendering to his father. It is quite natural. There is no insult. Father is always superior. So, if I touch the feet of my father, if I bow down before my father, it is glory. It is glorious for me. There is no insult. There is no difficulty. Why should we not surrender unto Krishna? This is the process. Mahami vaja prapadante. All these bewildered living entities, when they surrender unto me, maya metang tarantit, he has no more any miseries of life. He becomes at once under the protection of the father, you'll find in the end of Bhagavad Gita. Ahamkam sarva papibha mokshayishyami ma sucha. When the father, when the child comes on the breast of his mother, the mother protects. If there is any danger, the mother is prepared to give her life first, then the child. Similarly, when we are under the protection of God, then there is no fear.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.
Krishna, 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 Krishna.